We had a 10-year-old that was involved in an ATV accident. He suffered head injuries, fairly severe head injuries. The ambulance requested an air ambulance to be brought into the scene, so we brought the air ambulance into the swimming pool, which is our LZ. Upon arriving, they had to divert to St. Eve's in Youngstown instead of Children's because of the weather in Pittsburgh.